I will start by saying I understand because I've walked the journey before, not sana as a seller, but also even as a buyer. You start from being ish about doing something the first time. So I'll just talk to you from the point of understanding. You don't start, but at the end of the day, you don't start. You'll never get to the next step in life. So start and also do your due diligence. I'll insist on doing your due diligence. As you're starting the process of the land journey, work with someone who understands where you're coming from. Do your due diligence and just start, because if you don't start today, the prices are just going up. You see, the cost of postponing is the price when it comes to land. So just start with a fear again, but do your due diligence. That would be my advice for someone who wants to start, but they are still 50-50.